Hey guys, Hunter here back with another episode of Build Your Own Bastion. I wanted to talk a bit more about the Great Hall and the bonuses that it lets you unlock. Spoiler, Great Hall bonuses are super awesome and you definitely want them. Thanks for watching. If you're still here, let's refresh you on the basics. The Great Hall starts with the arena. You go there, you fight teams of champions belonging to other players. Winning these PvP battles gives you arena medals. They come in three types, bronze, silver, and gold. The type of medal you get depends on your tier in the arena. As you win battles, you win arena points, and you rise through the arena tiers, with each tier providing more and better medals. Getting these arena medals is the only way you can upgrade bonuses in the Great Hall, which is why they're so important. But why are Great Hall bonuses themselves so important? Because they give permanent, global bonuses to all of your champions in every single battle they fight. Let's take a look. The Great Hall itself is pretty easy to find. It's this huge building in your bastion with a sign saying Great Hall. When you tap on the Great Hall entrance, you'll see this interface with all the Great Hall bonuses. They're divided up by type of bonus and by affinity. See the rows and columns? Each row represents an affinity, starting with magic and ending with void if we go top to bottom. Then each column pertains to a specific stat. It doesn't cover every stat in the game though, just HP, attack, defense, crit damage, debuff resistance, and debuff accuracy. At every intersection, there's a Great Hall bonus. See? Here's how it works. Each slot, when unlocked or upgraded, gives bonuses to that one particular stat for champions of that particular affinity. So if we select the top left slot and unlock it, we are going to get a bonus to that HP stat of all magic champions. Now, if you look to the right, you'll see the list of available bonus levels. By default, every slot is locked and gives no stat increase. When you unlock it, you get the level 1 bonus and the ability to upgrade the slot further. Both unlocking and upgrading these slots cost arena medals. The first three levels are upgraded with bronze medals, levels 4 to 6 with silver, and the rest with gold. Now, the cool thing about the Great Hall is that there's a conversion rate for medals. You can use higher tier medals to unlock lower tier bonuses. For example, you can pay with gold medals for any bonus, and you can unlock lower level bonuses with silver too. The conversion rate is simple. One gold medal is worth 2 silver or 4 bronze, while one silver medal is worth 2 bronze. But you can't trade up. You can't unlock bonus levels 4 through 6 with bronze medals, for example. So if you want to upgrade to the max, you need to fight your way to the top of the arena. Now, as for the actual mechanics of the upgrade, real simple. You tap the slot you want, tap the upgrade button on the right, then confirm the medal cost in the pop-up menu. Once upgraded, the bonus applies globally, for arena battles, campaign battles, dungeons, everywhere. They're active for every type of battle, which is why they're super awesome. Needless to say, even a few smaller upgrades are going to be a significant boost and help you defeat some of the tougher challenges that Raid has to offer. Remember how we talked about always using your arena tokens in our early game focus episode? This is why. Free, permanent, global bonuses. Yeah. Anyway, that's the Great Hall in another great video. If you have more questions, you can tap the info button in the Great Hall menu and check out our in-game guide, or ask around for advice in our communities. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe. I'll see you all in the next video.